Well, this isn't a pretty subject, but I think you have to talk about it from time to time. You see, over the last year, I've had to call the police at least 5 times on the neighbor who leaves their dog out chained on a cemented area. Cops came out maybe 2 out of those 5 times. Twice they came over around 3:30 in the morning. And they told me that there's really not too much they could do as long as the neighbor was feeding their dog and it wasn't in any immediate danger of dying. So in other words, if he had a place to sleep and he had some food, essentially there was nothing that they could do. Which was interesting because when I called an animal rights group, they told me that that's not really true. You see, there are some laws that protect the animals. And they thought that it was more the case that many of the officers really just don't know the ordinances. So therefore, a lot of your complaints get brushed off. And you're stuck between a rock and a hard place because, you know, the neighbor's mad at you. The cops always want to say that, hey, it's, you know, it's not the most relevant issue during the night because they have more important things going on, but I swear I don't see it. So, as I said, we had called the cops around 5 times. And it just, over the year, it hasn't done any good, but you hear the dog crying and it's not a good sound. And you know the weather's going to get warmer and it's only going to get worse. So anyway, the animal rights group did call the person who owns the dog and, well, the lady got defensive, the lady who owns the dog, and said, well, we have an umbrella above the dog. And then the animal rights woman said, that's not enough. And even having a doghouse outside is not necessarily enough. They has to have some type of room. And from what I hear, these people just have the dog because one of their friends dropped it off and asked them to take it. And in their culture, you know, somebody gives you a pet, you keep it. But they don't treat it well. And I just get angrier and angrier. And what pisses me off the most is that the neighbors who live adjacent to the property, they hear it going on all the time. And they don't call the cops. They're too afraid. They don't call animal rights. They say that it's abuse and it's unfair, but they do nothing. Absolutely nothing. And I'm tired because I feel for the animal and I've done everything possible. And, well, it still is suffering. Those people who own the dog should be chained up. I'd be happy if they were chained up and left outside on the cement for a year. And those people who live near them and do nothing, well, if something happens to them, I'd like to just say, bye-bye. People are terrible sometimes. They suck. That's it.